other plants, plant them in the smart pot. It's made out of like fiber, so it helps the plant get better for your roots. And this is my new ivy. I'm hoping it grows better. It's kind of sad right now, but you know, the leaves are very green. These are my sprouts. Small one, all those red leaves will fall off and the new stalks will grow right above the leaf node. This is the other one. Red starting to already fall off. This is my baby aloe. This is a cutting of Christmas cactus that's starting to grow. And the last two over there are grapefruit trees that I just got from the grapefruit that I eat. And then this is my big aloe, the mom aloe. And this is more ivy that I started from cutting. And this is my pet. All the others. The one closest to this bottom is named Bill. He's a mourning. No, not a mourning. A marigold sprout. These and a lemon balm, it just helps water them. You put the water in, stuff. Don't worry. By the summer, it should be all good. Questions, comments, anything. Bye, YouTube.